Wounded, another Iraqi writhes on the ground. The Marines kill him. Then cheer.
Like, man, these guys are dead now, you know? But it was a good feeling. And afterwards, you're like, hell yeah, that was awesome. Let's do it again.